CALC CITY trig. CALC CITY trig.
What's that on that beat, hope?
CALC CITY trig. Integral is just an anti-derivative. We're gonna make this interactive. College board, you don't know who you're messing with. Got my upper limit, top of my lower limit. Plug them in right, dog, we integrate. Upper minus lower, yeah, we subtracting it. Hopefully we're teaching you how to do it. Calculators, not a lot on the test. Mrs. Becker, yeah, we doing math. Got an A plus on my test. Girl, you know what it is. CALC CITY trig. Integral is just an anti-derivative. CALC CITY trig. Integral is just an anti-derivative.
Gotta get areas under the curve of the graph. Too much math, but it still ain't hard. All I do is use an integral to solve. I need to find it pronto. But Nima's warming up, yo. You suck only if you are a pro. If you ain't got no skills, then just YOLO. Derivatives are not as cool as this. Let's throw them into the abyss. Integrals can do much more. You'll need it on the test, bro. If it's hard, pull out the calc. Click math, press 9, then type it in. Click enter and get the answer. Yeah, I love Beckler, you know what it is. CALC CITY trig. Integral's just an antiderivative. CALC CITY trig. Integral's just an antiderivative. AP calc, calc. Calc, calc. AP calc, calc. CALC CITY trig. Calc, calc. AP calc, calc. Calc, calc. CALC CITY trig.